Well, new tonight at 11, Jeremy Fermin, a two-time Teacher of the Year, begins his campaign for the Houston County Board of Education Post 6 at-large seat. In an email sent to our newsroom, Fermin says he has two primary goals, increasing teacher retention and being a champion for the social and emotional well-being of everyone in the system. He'll run in the general primary election on May 24th.